Hi! In this video, I will show you how to stream music and create a playlist on Spotify. Streaming music means that you can listen to songs off the internet without having to download any kind of music files onto your computer. Now, Spotify is one of many streaming platforms, and it's one of the most widely used. It's a great platform for finding the music that's important to you and for creating a playlist. In this video, I will show you how to set up an account with Spotify and how to make a playlist. All you need for setting up a Spotify account is a computer with internet connection and an email address. So let's get started. This is my desktop. Let's open an internet browser. You might be using Google Chrome, Safari, or Firefox. Any internet browser will do. Let's go to the search bar at the top. The address for Spotify's webpage is open.spotify.com. So let's put that in there and hit enter. Here is the Spotify webpage. Now let's sign up for an account. You click on sign up at the top right corner. And the easiest way to sign up is with your email address. So put in your email address right here. And confirm it once more. Just put in your email address a second time. Now we need to create a password. Choose a secure password that you can easily remember. You will need your email address and this very password every time when you log on to your Spotify account. Let's scroll down a little bit. Next, you need to put in an account name. What shall Spotify call you? And your birth date. And finally, your gender. Now, you can tick the box below if you would like to send Spotify extra information. That is not necessary, however. Next, you need to click on I am not a robot. A little box will open with a task. My task in this case is to find all photos that contain cars. So, just select the photos that contain cars and click on verify. This little task window is called a captcha, and it's a security measure by Spotify. Now we've got a little tick next to the sentence, I'm not a robot. We have verified that we are a genuine human being creating this account. And now we click on sign up. You have now successfully created a Spotify account. Now, let's get started with our playlist. You go on create playlist on the left-hand side. Put in a name for your playlist. And click on create. We have now created our first playlist. It's empty, of course, so let's populate it with some songs. To do so, click on Search in the left-hand corner. And up in that search bar, put in one of your favorite tunes. Now, Spotify will display quite a lot of results here, but most of the time, the song you're searching for will be in the top result. In order to play the song, click on the play symbol in that little green circle. Your song will now start playing. The music player is located at the bottom of the page. You can pause and play with the pause and play button down here. Now, to add the song to your playlist, go back up here and right-click on your mouse. A little box with options will pop up. Click on Add to Playlist. Now you can add your song to your playlist by clicking on the little square on top of the name of your playlist. The song has now been successfully added to your playlist. Let's add another song. So up in the search bar, let's put in Hey Jude by the Beatles. Here we have Hey Jude in the top results. We can click on play. And then we can right-click Add to Playlist, and click on Isa's Playlist, or whatever your playlist is called. Now we've added two songs to our playlist. You can access your playlist anytime on the left-hand side of the screen. Here we go. In order to play the whole playlist, click on the big green button with the play symbol. In order to play individual songs, just click on the little triangle next to the title. This is how you can play your songs and your personalized playlist on Spotify. Now, Spotify will display you quite a lot of advertisements if you only have a free account. So let's look into how we can sign up to a monthly subscription and avoid these advertisements. In order to sign up for a monthly subscription, click on your account name up here in the top right-hand corner, and then on Account. This will open our account overview. Now scroll down, and you will see the plan you're currently on. You're currently on Spotify Free, which means you can listen to music for free with advertisements. Now to sign up for a monthly subscription, click on Join Premium. The current price for a monthly subscription to Spotify is £9.99. To sign up for a monthly subscription, just put in your credit card details here and click on Start My Spotify Premium. Now keep in mind that this is a monthly subscription and not a one-off payment. To cancel your monthly subscription, just click on your account name on the right-hand corner and click on Account. Then scroll down to your plan. You're currently on Spotify Premium. Click on Change Plan. And scroll all the way down until you see Spotify Free. And down there you find the button that says Cancel Premium. If you click on this button, your Spotify Premium monthly subscription will be cancelled. Now, in order to exit the Spotify web player, just click on the little red X at the top left-hand corner, and that takes you back to your desktop. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope you feel confident to get started with creating your playlist on Spotify.